Mr. Francis Albert. I'd like to thank all my guests tonight and everybody who sang and played on the album. Nicole Kidman, Jane Horrocks, Rupert Everett, Jonathan Wilkes and John Lovitz, and of course Mr. Frank Sinatra. This is the last song of the evening. It's sadder than that. It's much sadder than that. You'll be sad if you don't come fucking Vegas with me, won't you? There you go. Thank you for being a wonderful audience tonight and making my dream come true. Stevie. You guessed it, folks.
And now the end is near.
If you know the words, sing up. If you don't, shut up, it'll sound crap.
The final curtain, my friends, I'll say it clear and state my case, on which I'm certain. I live a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway.
Come on.
And more.
Everybody.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. And through it all, I've laughed and cried, I've had my share, my fill of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no.
Everybody!
Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. Let the record show, I took the blow and did.
Thank you.
did it my way.
This is your son singing. I love you. Thanks, everybody. Good night.